When I think of Brian and Siobhan, I think of meeting someone that you know is totally, totally, totally right for you. Someone who changes your life. Someone who's so amazing like Luther Vandross. And someone who can set your life's course in a new direction. And it reminds me of when Brian met me. I met Brian, well, I've known Brian since I was 7 years old. So that's 23 years. And Brian has been my best friend the entire 23 years. So when he said, BJ, I want you to be my best man, I said, that makes sense. You know, I always thought of myself as being the best. Call me the best man. But in actuality, Brian is the best. He's always been an amazing person. He's a man of faith, family, and character. And I know, well, when I see Siobhan, she's totally deserving of that. I mean, she's gorgeous. But what I like most about Siobhan is she makes Brian better. And like I said, Brian's already the best. So to make him better, I think that's incredible. And I think we should all really recognize the significance of that. And here's to Brian and Siobhan.